Marcus Thompson, how was the competition today?
The warm-up was good. The first round was good. And then it just went downhill for me. Just because I had like a small technical error. So I'm going to try and fix that for next competition. So then it's going to be good.
How do you feel about the Olympic qualification standard?
I'm going to do it, for sure. I'm just 9 centimeters behind. So I'm guessing in a couple of meets, I'm going to do it.
So is that your main goal for this season, to qualify to Tokyo?
Yeah, that's the biggest goal this year. And of course, I have a goal also in distance. But we'll see.
Okay, thank you very much.